teammates.
Great ball fake by the North Mac ball carrier. Fantastic run here. Staying inbounds, running forward, smashing Tiger on the play. The Tiger stealing the ball, playing stout defense tonight. Oh. Aaron pass there by the Tigers. North Mac pressing up hard. Yet another fantastic kick to change field possession by Jack Williams.
Get him.
Missed tackle there for the Tigers. We'll work next week at practice to fix that.
That's gonna hurt.
Great match. Specifically, I'm just the guy on the microphone. I'm also the director of CJA. And right now, Jack Williams, man of the match for tonight. Outstanding play by the Tigers fly half. Outstanding play. The kicking game in rugby is essential. They split the field several times for the Tigers tonight, getting them out of big trouble. Good job, Jack. Don't get cocky. Vikings call it. They'll run deep back. That ball is a live ball in the try zone. Touchdown, 5 meters from Tigers. If the score seems lopsided, that's the wrong way to think about this match. It's been a great match. Both teams have given their all tonight. The Charlotte Tigers, as you may remember, number 11 in the United States of America, the 11th ranked team in the U.S. This is out of several thousand rugby teams. They're number 11. North Beck does not care about any of that. They've come tonight with their A game. They played hard. They played stout defense.
Go, Christmas.
Right in. Adam scored a point on us all night.
What happened? We lost.
That makes me feel good.
Our scoreboard clock is unofficial time. Official time is kept by referee John Colville on the field. Right now we have a penalty, which is an advantage to North Beck. So we will not stop this game at a minimum until North Beck has their opportunity to score right here. Stolen ball there. Not care what the scoreboard says. They're going to play rugby until the final whistle. You have to appreciate this effort from both teams. Excellent rugby tonight under the lights at Stacks. Final time there. Charlotte Tigers 48, North Mexico. What a great match. Let's have a giant round of applause for both teams. They did not disappoint. Both sides came out and gave it their all. Some hard-fought varsity rugby here tonight at Stax. It looks like we may have a player down. Medic on, please.
All right. Good, just in time. Because we're dead.
These two teams play each other hard every year when they face each other. Good friends before and after the match.